technique is ill, son. Watch how I spill one. He's the Biggie Tupac, Big L and Big Pun. Havoc on the streets of static. Snitches, house niggas, children watches, they produce the same pattern. Somebody raped our women, murdered our babies, hit us with the cracks and guns in the early 80s. For those that murdered me shall stand before God, to fall at the hands of faith, then out comes the rod. Bring it back, bring it back.
Yo, what's up? I'm Anthony Marchione. This is the Nim Shaman 2 Ollie Short skate review. Just woke up, it's about 5:47 in the morning. Thought I'd head down to the local park and try these babies out. Just got them in the mail. So yeah, first things first, what I did is I took the old liner out and I put the old Nim V2 liner in because it's already broken in. Very soft, very supportive, and flexible at the same time, which is very important. So I'm rolling on these Street Artist wheels, 52 millimeters, black anti-rockers, featherlight 2s. All together, skated these skates for about 20 minutes or so, and a really solid skate, you know. I really enjoyed the comfort you feel when you put your foot in, and the smoothness is undeniable, and the groove is just perfectly placed, and I like how they changed that from the old Nim sole, the Create Your Own, because that was a hassle having to skate a curb. Definitely slides really nice on rails. I noticed that my friend Hunter earlier this week also got the V2s.
Yeah, the V2s, I also got these phenomenal skates. Except, pretty much use mine as a white balance.
Can I borrow a skate for a white balance?
Yeah.
Thanks, dude.
Rolling on the featherlight 2s, and I got the white anti-rockers and Montre Denial wheels. Pretty much the same setup. Just a better skate.
They shot Malcolm in the chest, murdered Little C. Jesse Watts, and they shot King on the balcony. It's Wood and Marcus, Garby, Grubby, Travis, Flockers. With the knowledge of ourselves and our forefathers, old Jack claims he heard the rifle shots crackling, her husband head in the head. He tried to put it back in. America's watching. Bloodstains, ink blotches. Make it to front of the skull for injured weight and gallons. It's the science, the body. This is trick knowledge. They try to keep it in slaves and steal slave mentality. Walking through park, you're drunk as a fuck. Looking around like there were so many to break this world down. They got me trapped up in a metal gate, just stressed out with hate. And this gives me no time to relax and use my mind to meditate. What should I do? Grab a blunt or a brew? Grab a 2-2 and run out there? Pick this fucking violence in you?
You should be calling the shots instead.
I can't shut up, son.
The power is in your head.
Stop all this crap.